New this morning, smoke and flames bursting from a building in Williamsburg, Brooklyn. The fire broke out around 3:45 this morning in a three-story mixed occupancy building at 499 Grand Street. Residents who live above actually saw the flames and scrambled to get out using windows and the fire escape. People on the scene praised the fast fire department response. No injuries have been reported.